Since we granted candidate status, Bosnia and Herzegovina has taken impressive steps forward. More progress has been achieved in just over a year than in a whole decade. This is the reason that we will decide to recommend to the Council to open accession negotiations with Bosnia and Herzegovina. Bosnia and Herzegovina is now fully aligned with our foreign and security policy, which is crucial in these times of geopolitical turmoil.